Guess which one we're doing now. Number two is legs. Let's get it going. We got another three songs. And as you can see, I'm already sweating because I did one, the aerobics cardio, just practiced all of these. Now I'm gonna record it for you guys, so I know I look disgusting. So this is what you're in for. All right, so let's go. There might be some repeats, moves from the previous cardio workout. I mean, legs and cardio kind of go together. So even abs, I mean, when you're doing cardio, you're doing full body moves, you're really working your whole body. But this is gonna be obviously a lot more leg focused. So we're gonna get it going. Take a breath. If you didn't do the other workout first, the first song is a little bit of a warm-up for your legs. So you can just kind of get into it, but if you haven't done anything, I would just stretch a little bit. You don't want to pull anything because we are going to be doing some big moves with the legs. So we're going to get it going and get ready. Here we are, right here.
Come on. Go. Cross.
There you go. Both sides. Come on. Keep going. All right. Hamstring curl. Bring it down. Get ready for your next song. Breathe. Keep it here. Not a lot of breaks with this kind of workout. You're continuously moving. Okay? Breathe. Go, go. Flick your foot. Flick it.
Little bit of humble, a little bit of cautious. Somewhere between like Rocky and Cosby's for the game. No, y'all can't got.
road. Less than 15 minutes, no equipment. You're working that body hard, okay? You don't always need a huge amount of equipment. All you need is yourself, some motivation. If you need somebody to motivate you, hi, here I am. So, share it, love it, work that body. Let me know what you think. Have an awesome day. See you later.